Introducing the Case 885B. This bad boy is so efficient and cost-effective, you'll be able to afford that fancy coffee you've been eyeing. Made in the good old US of A, the 885B is designed to move mountains of material while sipping on fuel like it's a mojito on a beach in Cancun. The operator will feel like royalty with the cozy and safe cabin, while the 220 horsepower engine and 726 foot-pounds of torque will have them feeling like they're driving something big. The front blade is a whopping 8 feet wide, making it perfect for carving out your very own Mount Rushmore. And with a top speed of 27 miles per hour, you'll feel like you're flying. Behold the mighty SEM 919, the muscle car of the motor grader world. This Chinese-made bad boy is built to handle anything you throw at it, from rocky terrain to soft soil. With its precise blade movement, you'll be able to sculpt the earth like a master artist, all while sipping on fuel like it's a fine wine. At 28 feet long and weighing in at a whopping 33,000 pounds, it's like the Arnold Schwarzenegger of construction equipment. And with an engine that packs 202 horsepower and 482 foot-pounds of torque, you'll feel like you're driving a rocket ship instead of a grader. And when you're feeling the need for speed, the SEM 919 can reach up to 24 miles per hour, faster than your grandma's scooter. Let me introduce you to the Komatsu GD675-7, the newest motor grader to come out of Japan. This beast is designed to work smarter, not harder with its low fuel consumption and high productivity. It measures a whopping 35 feet in length and weighs in at 42,300 pounds, so you know it's got some serious muscle. With an engine boasting 221 horsepower and 694 foot-pounds of torque, it's ready to tackle any task. And let's talk about that front blade, 13 feet wide and a blade pull force of 25,000 pounds. It's like a giant spatula ready to flip over anything in its path. XCMG GR5505. This motor grader from China is more than just a beast. It's a machine on steroids. It's tough enough to tackle even the gnarliest mining works and can save you money in the process. At a mind-boggling 50 feet long and weighing 169,000 pounds, it's like a giant metal elephant on the job site. And don't be fooled by its massive size. With 599 horsepower and 1498 foot-pounds of torque, this grader can really move. Its front blade is so wide at 7.3 meters that it could probably double as a runway. And when it comes to digging, this bad boy can go up to 20 inches deep. If speed is your game, this baby can reach a top speed of 28 miles per hour, making it the Usain Bolt of graders. Meet the Volvo G946C, the Swedish-made motor grader that's as strong and reliable as a Viking warrior. This bad boy packs a powerful punch with great power and performance that won't break the bank when it comes to fuel consumption. With an engine that's got 274 horsepower and 885 foot-pounds of torque, you'll feel like you're driving a tank on wheels. Its front blade is a whopping 12 feet wide, which means you can clear a path wider than a football field. And with a blade pull force of 38,500 pounds, you'll be able to move mountains, or at least big piles of dirt. When you're ready to go, the Volvo G946C can hit speeds of up to 26 miles per hour, faster than your neighbor's lawnmower. Introducing the Sany SMG200C-8. This big boy is made in China and is tougher than your grandma's cookies. With its low fuel consumption, it's like a money-saving machine. It's 30 feet long and weighs a whopping 45,700 pounds, which is more than my neighbor's house. Its engine has more power than a herd of wild horses, with 253 horsepower and 979 foot-pounds of torque. It can even reach a top speed of 28 miles per hour, which is faster than most people can run, except for Usain Bolt, maybe. With an 89-gallon fuel tank, this grader can go farther than a Kardashian social media influence. Introducing the one, the only, the John Deere 872G, the Hercules of motor graders. Made right here in the good old US of A, this bad boy is tougher than a hickory stick and more precise than a surgeon's scalpel. At 34 feet long and weighing in at a whopping 47,600 pounds, it's basically the Godzilla of construction vehicles. Its engine packs a punch with 300 horses and 1097 foot-pounds of torque. I mean, that's enough power to tow your neighbor's house down the street. And let's not forget about its 8-foot-wide front blade with a blade pull force of 49,500 pounds. It'll plow through anything in its path like a hot knife through butter. And with a fuel tank that can hold 416 liters, you'll have enough gas to last you through the zombie apocalypse. Say hello to the SDLG G9220, the high-tech and precision land-leveling machine that's made in China. It's like a master chef in the kitchen, ready to flatten any kind of terrain for your construction needs. With a length of 30 feet and a weight of 36,300 pounds, it's like a giant monster truck that can crush any obstacle in its path. Its engine is so powerful, it's like a superhero with 221 horsepower and 597 foot-pounds of torque. Its front blade is wider than a sumo wrestler's waistline and can dig as deep as your ex's excuses. With a maximum speed of 16 miles per hour, it's like a sloth on steroids, ready to take on any challenge. Introducing the Dormashina DM14, the Russian beast that makes leveling roads and clearing snow a walk in the park. At 30 feet long and weighing in at a whopping 35,000 pounds, this bad boy means business. With 180 horsepower and 450 foot-pounds of torque, it's like having a herd of angry bears under the hood. The front blade is 11 feet wide, making sure no stone goes unturned, and it can dig as deep as 20 inches. Don't let its size fool you, though. It's as nimble as a cat and can reach a top speed of 21 miles per hour. And with a fuel tank that can hold 87 gallons, it'll keep going and going like the Energizer Bunny on steroids. This American-made motor grader is not only productive and efficient, but also safe. With the ability to work on the widest transport lanes while maintaining a constant speed, this bad boy measures a whopping 54 feet long and weighs a staggering 161,000 pounds. Its engine boasts 535 horsepower and 1,636 pounds of torque, so it's no lightweight when it comes to getting the job done. The front blade is a massive 7.3 meters wide and has a blade pull force of 86,500 pounds, enough to move mountains. It can reach a top speed of 26 miles per hour. With a fuel tank that can hold 240 gallons, this machine is ready to roll for a good long while. Hey there, I appreciate your interest in our YouTube channel. By becoming a member, you'll enjoy exclusive perks like premium content, custom emojis and badges, and direct support from me. Your membership helps me create more content. Join this community and experience the mind-blowing future. Click Join to support us and enjoy these exciting perks.